Siemanko moi drodzy, tu Paradoks. Zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek z serii Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Dopłynęliśmy do wioski Alrekstad, o ile dobrze pamiętam. Nie wiem, czy dobrze też wymawiam. Mamy się tu spotkać z królem Haraldem, ale wcześniej mamy, z tego co widzę, odszukać Sigurda i porozmawiać z nim. O, jest tu też wiele misji pobocznych, widzę. Jakiś skarbów. O! No, gdzie jest? Tutaj. No dobra.
Is a foul stench, but we are strong, Ergi. Yes, strong with stink. Step closer, seal face, and say that again.
I said your stench. Go walnął? Kurwa, ja tego nie widziałem. Your
stench. I will feed your teeth, wrapped in your tongue, Vakraut.
Leją się po morda. A, no dobra, ale my szukamy. O, tutaj jest, w tej chacie, tak? Szukamy Sigurda.
You have just won your heart's desire, Eivor. Yet by the look on your face, you have lost your will to live.
Gorm is here with the last of his men. Why does that troll dare show his face?
Leave it for another day. We are here under Harald's truce, and Gorm is too weak to try anything bold.
Here's a seed stain on his father's trousers. I should wipe him from this world.
Not tonight, Eivor. Leave it. Basim. Watch over this one and see that he warms himself with drink. I will find my father and escort him to the longhouse.
As you wish.
Is Hytham well?
He will heal, but never fully recover. It is fortunate that you were able to succeed where he failed.
My resolve was strong.
When you slew Kjotve, did you see a sigil on him? Silver? The size of my palm, bearing the symbol of an ash tree?
Take it. Trade it for what you can.
I know where Gorm is camped. If you wish to see him without anyone the wiser, there is a trick I can teach you.
Already looking for another princess? All right, I'll bite. What do I do?
Use your cloak to obscure your face. Blend into the crowd. Divert attention. Hide in plain sight.
Haha. Sztuczki asasynów. Zapraszasz mnie do swojego bractwa? Tak działa twoje bractwo.
Is this how your brotherhood operates? You sneak around in the daylight, stepping your victims where they stand.
Said like that? You make me blush. We are seekers of justice, shepherds of man's will. We work in the dark to serve the light.
I suppose there's no shame in using deception when honor is at stake. And Gorm is a stain on that honor.
Then let's see what can be done to cleanse that stain. Give it a try. A few things you should know before you step into his camp. Walking unseen through hostile territory is an exercise in subtlety.
Okay.
A hood makes you forgettable, dismissed at a distance. Remain far from watchful eyes, and you will be invisible to them. Do not draw blade or hammer, for these and other sudden movements can break your disguise.
Aha, no, czyli nie, czyli bez broni. Przytrzymaj strzałkę w dół i wybierz kaptur, aby założyć płaszcz. O kurde. No tam jest trochę tych. Ty, tu mam nową zdolność gdzieś. No dobra, idziemy zrobić. O, roślinki. I co, ja to tak przemknę w tym kapturze? Ktoś tam mówił, żeby trzymać się na dystans od czujnych oczu.
What were you thinking? Drinking mead on an empty stomach.
No dobra, spróbujmy przejść, zobaczymy.
How does that go? Feed before meat.
I have some roasted lamb on a spit. Are you coming?
O. Podejdźmy trochę lepiej. No i co, mogę tędy pójść? Dobra, spróbujmy. Mam nadzieję, że... No tutaj mi się pokazuje takie białe... Biała poświata. O, możemy. Kurde, dobre to. Wreszcie coś z asasyna.
You utter shit. Take up your weapon and follow me beyond these walls. Let Odin's favor land where it may.
You dare not break the king's peace here. So fuck you and your god talk. What say you to that?
O mu jebnął.
You can beat me, but you will not kill me. Not under Harald's truce.
You are all subject to King Harald's truce. Break his peace and you will be cast out of Alrikstad. I will give you no trouble. You were shed into this world without honor, Gorm. And you will leave as a turd dumped into Hel's deepest ditch.
Keep crowing, Eivor. You only make yourself an easier target.
Fajny ten kaptur.
The old thing will have started. I should find Sigurd.
Kurde, mamy tu. To jest misja jakaś tam poboczna. Co to jest tutaj, ta kartka? Jakby. Gdzie to jest? Nad nami? Na tym drzewie. Aha, tak jak w innych częściach było w Unity, ściganie tych kartek. No dobra. Nie. Gdzie ona poleciała? Tu. No, już prawie ją mamy. Kurde. O, zdobyto projekt tatuażu. To się opłaca to gonić. A ile fajne są te projekty. Projekt Hjarta, plecy. No dobra, tutaj mamy... Gdzie to jest? Tu mamy nową zdolność. Chętnie się po nią przejdę. W tym domu, tak? Nie, tutaj... C Co tutaj mamy? Obłocona na wpół pożarta notatka. Świnie dostały się do domu i znowu zniknął klucz do piwnicy. Teraz twoja kolej na grzebanie w łajnie. No dobra, czyli będzie trzeba znaleźć klucz jakiś. Ale co mi tutaj... A gdzie on ma te świnie? Z tyłu? A, jest klucz. Okej. No dobra, a wejście tutaj gdzie jest?
Show me what lies ahead.
Tu mam znowu kolejną kartkę. Już nie ma tu wejścia do piwnicy żadnej. Coś mi tu buczy w ogóle. Aha, bo to jest ta... Kurde, jak tu wejść? O, tędy? Podnieś... Nie no to... To raczej... A może... Można to rozwalić jakoś? Jest, pali się pod na czerwono. Aha, i tak tutaj zejdziemy, okej. O kurde, jaka dymowa. No to, aha, ten klucz po to nam był, żeby otworzyć te drzwi, okej. No i mamy nową zdolność, fajnie. Znak śmierci, o, to już będzie na... zdolność. To już będzie coś do łuku. Trzymaj R2, aby zaznaczyć dostrzeżonych przeciwników. Puść, aby wystrzelić salwę zabójczych strzał. O, proszę. No dobra, na trójkącik sobie to weźmiemy. Coś tu jeszcze mamy. No jak rozwalamy, to coś z nich wyleci. Tak, wylatuje coś, czyli... Aha, srebro. No i inne jakieś rzeczy. Kurde, ta broń jest silna, ale strasznie... Strasznie długo się ją, że tak powiem, uruchamia, nie? Co to jest? Czy my to możemy zabrać? Aha, to są strzały. No dobra, tutaj jeszcze jest jedna kartka z tatuażami. Okej, to jest tam aż. No, łapią. Dobra, mamy. Na co ten projekt? Kurde, nie było pokazane na co. No dobra. czyli zostało nam tutaj, to jest jakaś misja poboczna. Przynajmniej tak była oznaczona ostatnio.
My love for you rises tall. Does everyone in Alrekstadia play their love game so loudly?
No, it's just my husband. He cannot satisfy his wife.
Old age?
No, he's still young and fit. It was not always so. He could not keep us apart when we were raiding.
He would plow you during raids.
Our first time was in the middle of a burning village. After a while, the crew made us stop. They said it was distracting.
Love can burn brighter near death. Have you tried revisiting these memories?
Yeah, but talking about it is not the same. I need to feel it, smell it.
So you need to bring the excitement of the raid into your bed.
You could help us pretend we are raiding. That will make my water flow. Come, we must tell my husband.
I was only, well, all right.
Grab your weapon, you big, strong Vikinger. Today we raid.
A raid? Now?
Join me in the blood dance. Fill me with your battle lust.
Oh, yes, yes! Let us go, Viking! Maybe you could start by breaking things.
And scream as you do, like it is really happening.
No dobra, zwalmy im chatę.
It is amusing, but not arousing.
It does not feel real enough.
Maybe you need more fire, like your first time.
Yes! Burn down our house! Burn it to the ground!
Mam go spalić? Ale to lepiej wyjdźmy stąd. A to jest skrzynia.
What did it? I am as hard as Heimdall's tower!
Run me like the Valkyrie's gates and enter Valhalla. Take all plunder you want, Vikinger. Take us also and let the love hunger consume you.
Another yeah. Time, maybe. But I will help myself to your chest.
Nowa iskra. No a co my tam wzięliśmy? Oj, mamy dwa punkty do tych umiejętności. O, to możemy wziąć te mniejsze runy uderzenia chyba. Możemy sobie wziąć... te przerzucanie broni z jednej strony na drugą i chyba sobie weźmiemy zamiast tarczy obrażenia od lekkiego ataku. Okej, okay. I chyba weźmiemy sobie zamiast tarczy drugą jakąś... Ogólnie, kurde, to jest fajna broń, ale dosyć długo nią się bije. Wezmę sobie dwa topory. Czemu nie? Możemy? Możemy, nie? O! Teraz jak to było, to przerzucanie? Mhm, nie spojrzałem. Umiejętności. R2 i R3. Haha, jaki bajer. Fajnie. O. Tak, to możemy się bić. No dobra. Idziemy do głównej misji. Kurde, on cały czas w tym kapturze biega. Dobra.
Say he does.
Thank you. His day will come.
Oh, gods. I hate long speeches.
Only when you're not giving them.
Many of you knew my father, Halfdan the Black. A great man who achieved great things.
They buried Halfdan's leg near our temple. The crops have never grown tall.
They buried his arse near ours, and we get nothing but a muddy river.
I dream of something greater. A vast kingdom of warriors in numbers the world has never seen. United under one king, one rule. Too much blood has been spilled fighting one another. Today, we unify and turn our blades outward to conquer new lands. And who better to lead us to glory than me? I was blooded before the age of 10, and I led the greatest army Norway has ever seen. But they say a wise king seeks honest counsel, so I ask, who among you rejects this new arrangement?
I am not your enemy, King Harald, but I will not be your subject. Tomorrow, we sail for greener shores, and so my kingdom is yours.
This saddens me, noble Hjor. And does your wife agree? Is she not tired of limping ever westward?
My husband and I are as one in this, Lord. We do not limp together. We fly.
I'm sad to lose a woman of your spirit, Ljúfvína. But I hold no grudge. May the fates grant you good luck.
My king! I offer you my axe and my oath, ironclad.
Gorm Kjötvason, you dare show your face in this hall. Did not King Styrbjörn and his son Sigurd rid our lands of your foulness?
The Raven Clan dishonored me, great king. Poisoned my father, Kjotve. They made a mockery of his honorable death.
Backrout, you lie!
Hold, Eivor. Let it play out.
This is a serious charge, Gorm, and a false one at that. My uncle saw your father die.
Eivor, you
are Kjotve's slayer. This man has slandered your clan. What shall I do with him?
I would send him to hell as I did his father.
Understandable. But a quick death is too good for a Draugr like him. Gorm, I name you Worm and call you exiled. Leave these lands by the next full moon or I will feed you to the crows myself.
King Harald, may I speak?
The floor is yours, King Styrbjörn.
My people have held our land since the days when Odin himself walked among us. My kingdom is humble, but we have paid for it in blood. Our victory over Kjotve is proof that we will not lay down without a fight. All here have buried friends, brothers and sisters, sons and daughters. And I, for one, have had my fill of death. Let those who seek war look beyond our shores. If King Harald brings peace, then I am happy to bend my knee to him.
What? What in hell's name are you doing, father?
Securing a lasting peace, Sigurd. Our days of fighting are finished.
You said nothing of this to me. Not a word. And I will not yield a title that should be mine by right.
Then war will continue. Men will die, villages will burn, you foolish boy. This is our only way towards true peace.
You will die a thrall. You drink-addled cow. Alone and toothless in a bed of straw.
On się wkurzył, Sigurd.
Forgive my son. He is ruled by his emotions.
I take no offense, Styrbjörn Jarl, and I thank you for your fealty. It is natural to fear change, to resist it. But all things change and all things end. The lessons of Ragnarok are clear. We will speak again soon.
That was an ambush, Lord. Did you know of Styrbjörn's plans?
For some days, yes, I did. But it was not at my urging. It was his decision alone. Do you dream of a glorious future, Eivor? A warrior like you would be a boon to my clan.
My fate is tied to my brother's. Where Sigurd goes, I follow.
I wish I understood you better. For those I do not understand, I do not trust, and I cannot stomach a lack of trust.
You have nothing to fear from me, King Harald. My loyalty lies with my brother Sigurd, and I bear you no ill will.
Then know that if you stay in Norway, both you and your brother must serve under me. Take tomorrow to think on this. But let us leave these matters for another time. Tonight we will eat and drink like gods,
making the kingdom made new. No to Sigurd został porobiony, stracił prawo do tronu po ojcu.
Harald's colors. He is already marking his territory.
Marking? Gods, he's spraying like a horny pup.
Harald may be young, but he is clever. Do not underestimate him. He came of age very quickly.
Okej, widzę, że przypłynęliśmy do naszej osady. No i tutaj myślę, że skończymy ten odcinek. No, dzieje się, dzieje. Co chwilę jakieś zwroty akcji. Okej. Jeśli seria się podoba, strzelcie łapkę w górę, zasubskrybujcie kanał, kliknijcie dzwoneczek, by być na bieżąco z materiałami. Napiszcie coś miłego w komentarzach. No i co? Myślę, że tu zakończymy odcineczek. Grał dla Was Paradox. Trzymajcie się. Hej, hej.